Everyone has heard of creatine, that gym staple that pumps up the muscles and aids in athletic performance. But this amazing compound has gained a lot of attention for its substantial benefits for the brain. In this video, I'll cover 4 ways creatine can give your brain a boost. Welcome to Longevity Brief, brought to you by House of Longevity. Now, let's get into it. Creatine, a naturally occurring compound found in the brain and muscles, is widely known for its role in energy production and physical performance enhancement. Emerging research, however, also suggests creatine may benefit brain health, cognitive function, and aid in treating depression. 1. Brain energy metabolism. This is the best place to start because all other benefits derive from creatine's critical role in brain energy metabolism. It helps regenerate ATP, adenosine triphosphate, the primary energy carrier in the cells, thus supporting various cellular functions in the brain. 2. Cognitive function and memory. Creatine has been shown to enhance cognitive function, particularly in conditions of mental fatigue or sleep deprivation in both younger and older adults. It improves energy metabolism in the brain, supporting cognitive processes such as memory, attention, and problem solving. The brain accounts for 20% of the body's energy consumption, so creatine's vital role in ATP production, the chief source of fuel for the mitochondria, probably explains why. 3. Mood and mental health. Emerging evidence suggests that creatine may have a positive effect on mood and mental health, potentially reducing symptoms of depression and anxiety. The mechanism is thought to involve increased energy metabolism and neuroprotection. Additionally, creatine supports the production of neurotransmitters like dopamine and serotonin, which are crucial in mood regulation. In various studies, the subjects suffering from depression or PTSD had lower levels of creatine. Supplementation of creatine helped alleviate the problem and improve their mood. 4. Neuroprotection. Creatine has been studied for its neuroprotective properties, particularly in conditions characterized by neuronal damage or neurodegeneration. By enhancing energy availability and reducing oxidative stress, creatine may help protect brain cells from injury. In conclusion, creatine has shown promising benefits for brain health across several domains, including brain energy metabolism, cognitive function, mood, and neuroprotection. Breakthrough studies support these claims, which I'll link below, highlighting creatine's potential as a supplement not only for athletic performance, but also for improving overall brain health. As research continues, creatine is emerging as a valuable tool for enhancing cognitive function in older adults and individuals facing neurological challenges, such as people suffering from PTSD or minor brain trauma. Also, older adults may suffer from a decline in creatine levels, leading to various health challenges like fatigue, cognitive decline, and of course, muscle weakness. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to further support my channel, check out my links below for the supplements I use and highly recommend from donotage.org, including creatine monohydrate. Use coupon code STARK for 10% off every purchase. And don't forget to subscribe.